Okay. 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 Okay.
Hey, what's up, what's going? It's Asani, as in Asani Unique, Unique Davis, Unique Nasty, and welcome back to the YouTube channel. And if you are new here, please like, comment, and subscribe. It is episode 72 of I Gotta Go to School to Get This Degree, and today we have our karaoke in the calf, as well as our skate party in our old gym. There's nothing else. It's homecoming as well, so.
So that's going to help play a role in ensuring that we don't get infected. And human skin has a layer of dead cells. Human skin also has a particular pH slightly off, or those bacteria that are not part of the normal flora. So there are some bacteria that normally just live on your skin. They've adapted to the pH of your skin, but other pathogens have not.
Okay,
so
goodbye.
The pH of your skin can play a role in helping. Humans also have oil secreted by skin, that's converted fatty acids by bacteria that live harmlessly on our body. Those oils, for those that are pathogenic, those oils tend to be taken in and are not converted and need to be. So openings of the body are the places where we are most vulnerable to infection. So this is where we have gaps in the surface. So
you have things like... You couldn't remember wearing flannels today.
Yeah. Something. I wasn't gonna do that much for today.
You can't hold no back and follow me, can't end up calling me.
Page.
Alright, follow me, Meechie's underscore motion, and also follow my main page, Meechie underscore Z. You feel me?
Oh,
that is all that we have for today. I hope you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Of course, follow me on all socials, and if you're going to be anything, please be original. Bye. Make a man psycho, nobody be like sticker, make a light oh, girl you bad.